मैं
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. टर्न ऑन योर कैमराज. आई थिंक आई डोंट नीड टू रिमाइंड यू अगेन एंड अगेन. आना मित्तल लीव इफ यू डोंट नो एबल टू टर्न ऑन योर कैमरा. मैम एलिजिबल टू कॉल. शो मी थम्स अप. शो मी थम्स अप. Vedi, it's okay. I'm allowing you today. After that, please take care about the camera. Gunav, turn on your camera, please.
Mama, I joined at 30. So what are we doing?
We have just started the class.
Ma'am, do we have to write in notebook what you have written right now?
No, no. This is the one question framed by Samriddhi based on the multiples. Okay. So she has given me that, ma'am, it can be this type of question also. Write the two multiples of 13 after 52. So if we write the two more multiples of 13 after 52, because in table of 13, 52 comes. Yes or no?
Yes,
how
ma'am.
Many times? How many times?
Times? Fourth time. 15 fours are.
Yes.
13 fours are, sorry.
13 fours are is? 52.
52.
So if I write two more multiples of 52 after 13, please tell me. You will not tell Samriddhi. Others will try. Yes, Gunav. What is the multiple of 13 after 52?
13 after 52.
Tell me fast.
What's it again?
I'm asking, Bacha, write the two multiples of 13 after 52. After 52, two more multiples you have to write.
65, 50, 78.
Learn tables. You are asking from someone which is near to you. Please learn tables. Gunav. Mohit, you tell me what are the two other multiples? Because 13 fours are is 52. When we say 13 fives are is the next multiple. Came now, what is 13 fives are?
13 fives.
Anya Mittal, what is 13 fives? Rudra,
Mohit,
what?
55.
Yes,
what?
75.
65.
Tuisha has joined late. Ekansh has joined late. And Migdath has joined late. Khush Ahuja has joined late. Many of you have joined late. Nishika has joined late. Please take care that we start the class at 9:30. And Arna Agarwal has joined late. Please join the class before time. Got it, everyone? Ridhan has joined late. I'm not calling everyone's name, but you all know that when you have joined the class. Turn off. Rahil is joining now after 4 minutes. My dear students, please take care. Otherwise, I got a permission from ma'am that please remove them from the class if they are joining late. Got it? Show me thumbs up. And sit with your camera and please stable your camera, Jahan Agarwal. And sit properly. Anya, please come back. So, Freya, what was 13 Pfizer?
Yes.
Freya, what was 13 fives?
65.
Yes. And 13 sixes?
78.
13 sixes? 78. So these are the two more multiples of 13 after 52. You all understood about this question?
Yes.
Can Dharia give me one more question on the multiples? Dharia, will you frame one more question on the multiples?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, find the multiple. Find the
सेवेंथ मल्टीपल ऑफ 12
सेवेंथ मल्टीपल ऑफ 12 व्हाट इज द सेवेंथ मल्टीपल ऑफ 12
मैम कैन आई टेल
यस आयुष
मैम कैन आई से
मैम द सेवेंथ मल्टीपल ऑफ 12 then the seventh multiple of 12 will be 84
very good 84 is the answer so this way you will find the different question based on the multiples right now frame one more question on common multiples can anyone try and raise their virtual hand virtual raise your virtual hand I will call your name
oh ma'am actually I do not have option of virtual hand so I will
okay Anna you please okay you are not tell me will you able to frame a question on common multiples
yes ma'am
yes please tell me
find the common multiple between 13 and
find the common how many common multiples you want
two common multiples
find the two common multiples between
13 and 12
okay so you will write the table of 12 and you will write the table of 13 and you have to find the first two common multiples got it you all know how to solve this someone mic is
yeah.
on and that disturbs me a lot please check your mics okay thank you
ma'am it's Mohit
thank you guna please turn on your camera otherwise please leave the class or I will remove you from my class you tell me guna turn on your camera and sit vivan balchandani ridhan sit with your camera on okay so now please open your textbooks page number 87 I'm going to present my screen
Ma'am, the page is out. I've taken out the page.
Ma'am, which page number?
87. Am I audible to you all students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This is page number 87. So in this page number, they are giving about the mouse and the cat. So I will read the story for you. Listen it very very carefully these are the activities given the hungry cat is trying to catch the Kunjan the mouse the name of the mouse is Kunjan the cat is on the third step hungry cat is trying to catch the Kunjan the mouse Kunjan is now on the 14th step and it can jump two steps at a time so if now listen my question very very carefully Kunjan is the cat is now on the 14th step and can jump two steps at a time so if Kunjan is on 14 if she is that mouse steps two steps ahead then which will be the next number
16
and again 17. If it will go who is saying 17
ma'am it will be 18
first 14 is listen
ma'am,
carefully
he will reach here which is the 17th step
listen very very carefully here it's not a 17 step the numbers are given in the different way so don't read that numbers you will not able to read that numbers properly okay so if it is saying that the Kunjan is on 14 so the next step will be two steps it jumping at a time 18, tell me the next step
16
after 16 if it will go next step
18
after 18 it will go more next step
20
yes 20. So you all know that which table is going on Yes.
Two tables.
Then next is, she can jump 3 steps at a time. If the mouse reaches us 28, it can hide in the hole. Find out whether the mouse can get away safely or not. So first, now listen them, see properly this screen. The cat is on the 3rd step. Now she can jump 3 steps at a time. Kunjan is on 14th step and jump 2 steps at a time. So if the mouse reaches 28, it can hide in the hole. Now we will see. See, agar Kunjan or jo cat hai, if they meet together at one number pe, agar 14 ke hisab se agar 28 aa raha hai aur 3 ke hisab se 28 aa raha hai, so they will meet at the 28, otherwise they will not meet. In table of 3 also 28 is not coming, right?
Yes.
So you can see these are the steps. These are the correct number which are given in your book. It is given in some another language. So these are the correct numbers we can see.
Ma'am.
So please write in the dash. After 14, the next step is 16, then 18, then 20, then 22, and then so on 24. 26 and 28, because the table of 2 is going on. Please mute your mics. Let me complete first and then ask your queries. Next question is, the steps on which the cat jumps. A cat ke kaun kaun se steps hai? So we will see that, because cat is jumping 3 steps ahead. So if the cat is on the, cat is on 3, then the next step will be 6, then 9. Then what will be the next step after 9?
12, 15, 18, 21,
and so on till then 24 and then 27. So are they meeting at any number? Common hai isme se koi bhi jo dono mein aa raha hai?
No, ma'am.
24.
24 is coming common, na?
Ma'am, but I have a doubt.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, in this here, the ma'am mouse 18. Is on the 14th step, right? Mm. So, jaise he will jump to the 16th, the cat will still only
at
reach
six.
Till
6.
So, yes, so when
they are not meeting.
So, when the mouse will reach on 24,
wo aage badh jayega.
It will be on when the mouse will reach 24, the cat will only reach till
18. No, when the cat will reach on 24, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps will be there. And if it's 5, 6 steps, dekhe, it will be on 18.
Yes, so,
they are not meeting.
The cat will reach, mouse to andar chala jayega.
Haan, so they are not meeting. They are not meeting. I'm saying, no, they are not meeting. Yes. Next, the 3rd.
It's common, they are, lekin wo baar baad baad mein ho raha hai bas.
Yeah, yeah. It's common, but it is not coming exact on the same step.
And there are 2 common numbers. One is 24 but and 18.
But Rudra, what we are discussing is, the common numbers are there, but they are not on the same steps. Jab aap same steps pe saath mein ek kisi ke pahunchoge, then hi to ek saath miloge na. Nahi to nahi mil paoge, wo aage badh jayega aur ek piche reh jayega. Got it? Yes or yes. No, student? Show me thumbs up. Yes. Go to the C question now. The steps on which both cat and mouse jump. They are asking this question. On which konse pe jo dono saath mein milenge? The steps on which cat and mouse jumps are 18 and 24. Jis pe 18 pe cat bhi jump kar rahi hai. और माउस भी जंप कर रहा है 24 पे कैट भी कर रही है पर माउस भी कर रहा है बट दैट इज द डिफरेंट थिंग कि उनका टाइमिंग्स अलग अलग है बट दिस इज द कॉमन थिंग कि वो दोनों पे 18 पे वो भी अपना पैर रखेगी कैट भी रखेगा इवन माउस भी गॉट इट बोथ ऑफ यू एवरीवन
यस
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 मैम
सो कैन द माउस गेट अवे भाग जाएगा
यस मैम माउस कैन गेट अवे
यस सो यू विल राइट द माउस कैन गेट अवे बिकॉज वो नहीं पकड़ पाएगा सो यू राइट यस यस द माउस कैन गेट अवे गो टू द नेक्स्ट फाइंड आउट इफ द कैट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम फिफ्थ स्टेप एंड नाउ दिस इज योर एक्टिविटी दैट यू विल डू आफ्टर द क्लास If the cat starts from the fifth step and jump five steps ahead at a time and the mouse starts from the eighth step and four steps at a time. So if we will only take one steps, further steps you can do later on. So if the cat is starting from the fifth step, which will be from the fifth step and jump five steps ahead. So which will be the next step?
Then
which will be the next step?
15.
So you can know which table is going on?
Yes, ma'am. Five table.
Yes. Table. Now we will check with the eighth mouse ka. Mouse starts from the eighth step. Start hi eighth se kya tha, but it jump now jumping four steps ahead. So which will be the next steps?
12.
And when we plus 4 in the 12, which will be the next step?
16.
Very good. So this you can complete it later on. I'm giving you and showing you the answers. So on it will go 10, 15, 20, 25. Mute your mic. Someone mic is on. Yes, thank you. Then the mouse starts from the eighth step and jump at a time. The mouse jump 12, 16, 20, 24. No, mouse cannot get away. Cat will easily catch the mouse at the 20th step. Now, here you can see, jab cat was on 10, mouse was on 12. Yahan pe bhi nahi mil rahe. When the cat was on 15, mouse was on 16. Here also, not they are not catching each other. Now, you can see that on the third step, when the cat is on 20, mouse is also 20. Toh wahan pe pakad legi mouse ko?
Yes.
Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
So we can. Yes. So we yes, can ma'am. Say no. Mouse cannot get away. Mouse bhagega nahi. Kyunki 20th step pe cat mouse ko pakad legi. Got it, everyone?
Detailed.
Yes, students.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Now yes. Turn the page. Turn the page. Turn the page. Everyone, please turn the page. Let me take the attendance for a minute. And read this about the Montu story and then I will discuss with you all.
Ma'am, in the yes. second one, in the find out, they will meet, right? At the 15th step, in the find out.
Yes, they will. Yeah, they will meet on the 20th, no?
No, ma'am, they will meet at the 15th only.
Which one?
I'm the find out, the second one.
Let me take the attendance first a minute.
If yes. the cat starts from the fifth step and jump five steps and the mouse starts from eighth step.
I have already explained, you know, this thing. You can see here, no? 15th pe kaise milenge?
Ma'am, agar 3 ki table mein bhi 15th aata hai, 4 ki table mein bhi 15th aata hai.
We are not saying three table here and we are not saying four table here. You just read the what is given to you. Understood, Ayush?
Ma'am, see, if he will start at fifth. So, cat ke steps honge 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, sabse pehle agar wo fifth pe hogi, then it will come to 6, 7, 8, 9, 10th. After 10th. 10th ke baad
aayegi 15th pe. Okay, you are talking about the steps, okay?
Yes. And the mouse
steps at a time, and the mouse starts from the 8th step and jumps 4 steps at a time.
Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, then 11 pe aayega, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, then it will read at 15.
See, read this question properly. If the cat starts from the fifth step, se agar wo start kare. Suppose if the cat is starting from the fifth step, right?
Yes.
And jump five steps at a time. See, they he fifth ke baad wo kaun se steps pe jayegi?
Ten.
Ten. So it is written here 10. next 10 के हिसाब आफ्टर 10 विच स्टेप इट विल गो शी विल गो और द कैट विल गो 15 राइट सो यू कैन सी हियर द स्टेप्स ऑफ द कैट एंड सी डाउन द स्टेप्स ऑफ द माउस If the mouse is starting from the 8th step and jumping 4 steps at a time, so that will be 12, 16, 20, 24. So we can see on the 20th step, they are
moving. Mama, it will be actually, ma'am, actually, yahan pe wo mouse is on the 8th step, right? So ma'am. After the 8th step, agar wo 4 steps karega, so he will touch. Achha, main 3rd step pe hi kar raha hu. I'm so sorry.
Got it. You first understand, bacha.
यहाँ पे 12th पे पहुँचेगा and the cat will
speak in English. Speak in English.
The cat will reach here. Then the mouse will jump 1, 2, 3, 4th step 70. Sorry, whatever this is.
Understood? No, you the concept.
Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Can we go to the next page now?
Yes, ma'am. So the cat will reach here, then the mouse will jump 1, 2, 3, 4.
Switch off your mic.
Yes, please, Ayush, switch off your mic. Now, who is Montu waiting for? This is very interesting. First, I will stop my presentation. I will teach you in the board first, and then I will and try to understand first. Ayush, pay attention in the class first. Okay, now look yes. here on the board. See, first of all, I want to teach you three divisibilities today. Divisibility by 2, by 2, divisibility by 3. Is board visible clearly to everyone?
Yes,
ma'am. And the third divisibility by 4. Now you will ask, ma'am, what are divisibilities? Divisibilities means if any number, if I write any number, for example, 7, 3, 2, 8. So I want to check whether this number is divisible by 2 or not. So I will apply the divisibility of 2. And how we will check whether the number is divisible by 2 or not by seeing the ones place, the last digit. If the last digit is the even number, that complete number is divisible by 2.
Yes.
So we say, yes, this number is divisible by 2. If I write some another number, for example, if I write 6, 3, 2, 9. And now I am asking you, is this number, Karnav, divisible by 2?
No, ma'am, because the 9 is odd number.
I think there is a difference between Lakshya and Karnav. If I am calling Karnav named, Karnav only will answer me. Yes, Karnav. Is this number divisible by 2?
Yes, ma'am.
Is this number divisible by 2?
No, ma'am, no.
No, because at the ones place, the number is 9, which is not the even number. So this complete number is not divisible by 2. Got it?
Yes, Dhairya?
Now I will ask from you, Dhairya. Dhairya, if I am writing any numbers 6, 4, 2, 7, is this number divisible by 2?
No, ma'am.
Why?
Ma'am, because 7 is odd number.
Because 7 is odd number and we can say the complete number is the odd number.
Yeah.
Okay. So it is not divisible by 2. Now come the divisibility of 3. How you will check the divisibility of 3? If any number I give you 6.
Ma'am, I know how to do it.
Okay, Aryaman will tell us. Let me write the number.
Ma'am, even I know how to do this.
Aryaman, please turn on your camera, bacha. Aryaman, Anushka, turn on your camera and sit. So if I'm writing any number 6, 3, 4, 9. So Aryaman, how you will check whether this number is divisible by 3 or not?
Ma'am, first we have to plus all the numbers.
First you have to, very good. You have to plus all the numbers. So tell me what is the total is coming. We will do plus all the numbers 6 plus 3 plus 4 plus 9.
Ma'am, 23.
6, 7, 8, 9. 9 plus 4 is 13. 13, 15, 14, 15, 16, 17,
18, 19, 20, 21, 22 it is, no? Yes. Ma'am, it's not difficult. Divide 22 divided by 3.
Now you check whether 22 is divisible by 3 or not.
Yes.
So is 22 coming in the table of 3?
No, ma'am.
So we say that the complete number is not divisible by 3.
Yeah.
So how we will check the divisibility of 3 students? We add the number of digits and find the total. After finding the total, check whether that number is divisible by 3 or not. Got it? If now I am giving a number to Mohit. Mohit, if I am writing 360, now how you will check whether this number is divisible or not?
Yes, ma'am, with 9.
How you will check this number is divisible by? So what is coming when you adding it? 3 plus 6 is?
3 plus 6 is 9.
9 plus 0 is? 9. So the answer is coming by adding the digits is 9, and 9 is divisible by 3. So we can say the 360 is divisible by
9.
Yes, ma'am.
Is divisible by 3, not by 9. Yes, understood till here?
Okay, ma'am.
Ridhan, yes, ma'am. I am giving you one number now. Check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. 7, 5, 2, 1. Check Ridhan fast. Again, I am observing that students are leaving the class. I am taking the attendance again now, because still there are 7 to 8 minutes is there still to end the class. So please take care.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, please.
Ma'am, due to weather in my home, light is coming and going. So I will leave in the between. So that's okay.
Then it is your problem, bacha.
Okay, ma'am.
Because you will miss the class then. Ridhan, I'm asking from you, bacha. Ridhan, please check. This is the number 7521. Now you will tell me whether this complete number is divisible by 3 or not.
Ma'am, I can tell.
No. Your mic is mute. You are not audible to us. Nishika, Ridhan, please take care about your network problem. Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Please check whether this number is divisible by 3 or
not. Ma'am, we will first plus the numbers.
Tell me what will be the answer after plus.
Okay. 15.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yes.
Ma'am, 15. Can I say the answer?
15. Yes,
15. Sir, it's ma'am, 15. It's divisible by 3 because it comes in the table of
3. So, understood everyone about the divisibility of 3?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And 3, 5 are 15.
Yes, ma'am.
Now come the divisibility of 4. If I am writing any number, like for example, I am writing 7, 5, 2, 1. Okay. So in divisibility of 4, you only check the last two digits. So what number we are forming with the last two digits is 21. Is 21 divisible by 4 coming in the table? So the entire number is not divisible by 4. फर्स्ट में हमने इवन और ऑड चेक किया वंस प्लेस पे. थर्ड डिविजिबिलिटी वी हैव एडेड द डिजिट्स एंड फाइंड वेदर दैट नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3 और नॉट. इन द डिविजिबिलिटी बाय 4 वी हैव टू सी द लास्ट टू डिजिट्स एंड चेक वेदर दीज टू डिजिट द नंबर फॉर्म विद द लास्ट टू डिजिट इज डिविजिबल बाय 4 और नॉट. सपोज इफ आई एम राइटिंग 9, 3, 2, 8. So which number is forming Trisha with the last two digits?
28.
Is 28 divisible by 4?
Yes.
So the entire number is divisible by 4. Got it, everyone?
Can I answer?
Yes, ma'am.
You will answer now, Lakshya. Come on your page number 88. And I will ask the questions. Come on your page number 88, everyone. And these three divisibilities which we have did just now will depend on this. Now you have to give me the answers. Trisha, you will read this, what is given here.
Ma'am, on page number 88.
This is the page who is Montu waiting for?
For his friend.
Montu cat is waiting for him.
Trisha, are you facing some network issue, bacha?
Montu cat is waiting for somebody.
Arna, you please read.
Do you know?
Okay, ma'am.
Can I read?
Montu
yes,
cat.
Desai. Wait. Yes, we'll read.
Montu's yes, cat is waiting for somebody. Do you know for whom he is waiting? There is a trick to find out.
Start reading. Mark with a red dot.
Mark with a red dot all the numbers which can be divided by two. Mark a
second condition is? Second condition is what? Mark a yellow dot.
Mark a yellow dot and number which can be divided by 3 and a blue dot on the numbers which can be divided by 4.
Okay, I will read now. Mute yourself. The third is, which are the boxes which have dots of all the three colors? What are the letters on the top of those boxes? Write those letters below in order. Now, ye ek, is kind of a puzzle which you need to solve it. And kind of all these steps are given to you how to solve this puzzle, right? I can again see the students are leaving my class. Meghdad has left the class just now. Let me take the attendance for a minute again. Okay. Mark, now this is a kind of a puzzle which you need to solve with the given steps which are given. First step is that mark with the red dot all the numbers which can be divided by 2. So if you mark with the red dot the numbers which are given here, so we say 2, 4, 6, 8. Mute yourself, please. Someone, mic is on, which is disturbing me a lot. 8, 10, 12, so on. So this will go, so on. Next step is saying mark a yellow dot on the numbers which can be divided by 3. So we have already checked 3, 6, 9, 12, 15 will come in the table of 3. And mark a blue dot with the numbers which can be divided by 4. So 4, 8, we say 4, 8, 12. This way it will go. So when you mark it, it will look like this. When you mark the red dot, then when you mark the yellow dot, I will show you how it will look when you mark the yellow dots on the number which are divided by 3. Then you will mark the blue dot with the numbers divided by. Now, any number which is scoring all the three dots, that letters you take and frame one word. And then you will find out the Montu was waiting for whom. So, can anyone guess what will be the answer?
My mouse.
Yes. You can check here, the 12 number is having all the three dots, 24, 36, 48, and 60. So you can see the word which is formed by M-O-U-S-E. Got it, everyone? M is having all the three dots. O is having all the three dots. U, S, and E. So we can see that the word which is formed with this is the mouse. So Montu was waiting for the mouse. Got it? Yes or no? Yes or no, students?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay. So now take out the page number 89. This you will do. I will explain you for a minute. And then I am going to send you one Google Form worksheet based on the multiples. So 89 page number is written meow meow game. It's a game, right? And here the multiples of 3 and the multiples of 4, they are saying they play the game. You also try game with your family members. What is the game says? That you say the numbers. 1, 2. If you are doing the game, please Anushka, sit properly. If you are playing the game with the multiples of 3, right? So you, your friend, everyone will say the numbers 1, 2. And when 3 will come, will not say the 3, will say meow. Right? And when 4 will be continue, 5 will be continue, at the number 6 will say meow. Got it? It's very interesting game. Try this. Read this properly. We will play in the next class. Got it? Thank you, Stu.
Bye, babe.
Bye, ma'am.